Atomweight Championship.
Renan Barao is a monster! Michael McDonald, just like this! Unbelievable! Two on the right hand! We got ourselves a title fight!
UFC on Fuel TV. Barao versus McDonald. Saturday, 2 p.m. Eastern, 11 Pacific.
UFC fans, we'd like to welcome you to today's official weigh-in for UFC on Fuel TV 7, sponsored by Tapout, official lifestyle apparel of the UFC, available at tapout.com. Tomorrow night, live here at Wembley Arena, we've got a dozen fights on tap, including the UFC Interim Bantamweight Championship, as Renan Barao puts the belt on the line against Michael McDonald. Plus, an explosive featherweight matchup between contenders Cub Swanson and Dustin Poirier. And in the light heavyweight division, it's a battle of strikers Jimmy Manoa and Cyril Diabato. We'd also like to send a special welcome to our UFC Fight Club members. We hope to see all of you back here at Wembley for the fights tomorrow night. And now, the official weigh-in for UFC on Fuel TV 7.
First fighter to the scale, making his middleweight debut, Stanislav Hedman.
Boy Jimmy Manoa versus Zero the Snake Diabate.
Power.
McDonald truly is
is one of the new generation fighters. He's a very, very impressive young kid. 22 years old, unstoppable. This kid has some unbelievable qualities, and he has them in this really boyish face. He doesn't look like a killer until the fight starts. He's one of those dudes that can knock out any man on any given day.
What I want people to think when they hear that you might be fighting Michael McDonald, immediately I want them to think, wow, I might be getting knocked out. When an opponent gets thrown to me like Renan Barao, it's not a problem because I've been training for an opponent like this for years now. I'm just gonna focus on the task at hand, and that's coming home with a victory. I don't even want to look at a title. The only thing that I want on my mind is beating Renan Barao.
Vou chamar o trabalho da melhor forma possível mais uma vez. Vou levar esse cinturão pra lá. Eu acredito que eu sou o campeão.
I don't care whether he's champion or not. I'm better than he is.
Davis, we now send it back to Los Angeles. KB, take it away.